A ship ran aground in a northern Japan harbor and then it split in two and was leaking oil. So make sure to watch this video till the end to know everything about this incident, including whether anyone was injured or not, what was the weight of this ship, etc. So first we'll see whether there were any injuries or not. So fortunately, there were no injuries among the 21 crew, and this was confirmed by the Japan Coast Guard. So now we'll see what was the weight of this ship and what was it carrying. So the weight of this ship was 39,910 ton, that is 3,99,10,000 kilograms, and this Chrisman Polaris was carrying wood chips when it ran aground on Wednesday morning in Hachinohe Harbor. So now we'll see what exactly happened to this vessel. So this vessel managed to free itself, but due to poor weather, it was unable to move far and ended up anchoring about 4 kilometers, that is 2.4 miles out from the port. An oil slick 5.1 kilometer long by about 1 kilometer wide was visible later in the day, but containment measures were being taken by patrol boats. The vessel's two parts have not moved and are being closely monitored by patrol boats, and by late afternoon there had been no apparent major change in the situation. So that's it for today's video. If you want to know about the ship which was stuck in the Suez Canal about 5 to 6 months back, you can click the video on the right of your screen. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end.